One of the great things about Yahoo Messenger is that there's a lot of graphical emoticons that you can access right from the user interface and you can send to your friends. But Yahoo Messenger also has a lot that are hidden. There are a lot of fun of all sorts of types, and we're going to show you how to find them and how to send them.
Now, Yahoo has a lot of emoticons that you can access directly from the user interface, or like pretty much all the major IM programs will translate it for you just like that. But there are a lot that are hidden, and you go to this website, messenger.yahoo.com/features/hidden-emoticons, you've got this great reference for all these graphical icons that you can just type in and will go straight over to your chat buddy. For instance, puppy dog eyes, you would just copy this and paste it in there, or you can remember it, and it pops right up as a graphic on the other side, and you'd never know about it if you didn't know this page existed. And you're not worthy. A little Wayne's World action, copy that over, paste that in again. You have a nice little emoticon that wasn't immediately obvious. We'll go ahead and have a little dancing action. Paste that in. And one more time, you got something, a special little treat that wasn't available from the main menu, but now you can just paste it or type in, and Yahoo will push it through.